Alright, so I haven't actually scripted this, and it's like fucking 12 in the morning, but basically I just wanted to make a video going over all the boss fights in a hat and time, because the game's fun and I wanted to play the bosses again, so I thought I'd make this video as an excuse to do so, and yeah, just enjoy. I'm gonna be playing through them all in order, and yeah.
It is you! Ever since you landed in Mafia Town, it's been raining with these magical hourglasses. You must be very lost, kid with the hat. You're in the heart of our town, standing before the most powerful man you will ever witness! Everything you've ever owned belongs to me now. Including this hourglass piece. If you want it, we'll have to settle it in true Mafia style! Lights! Action! It is showtime!
Rubber! slice of life! I can't believe I let you be the star of my movie!
Since you arrived on this planet, these timepieces have been falling from the sky. Now, I can understand if you feel they belong to ye. I get it. But did you know I can rewind time? With one timepiece, I could reclaim the trophy that belongs to me. That's right. The loss of award 42. I got second place at the 42nd annual Baird Awards. Me! Can you imagine? DJ Groove. I need just one timepiece to fix this mistake. Can't you spare just one timepiece? Oh, you're a greedy young lass, aren't you? I just need a single one, and you won't share. Well, if you want this timepiece back so bad, come and get it! Remember this little bomb? This time, it's attached to you instead of me lovely train.
Isn't bothering me anymore, and all those contracts of yours are tidied away. I don't need you around. Besides, you didn't think I was gonna let you keep all these timepieces, did you? They fell in my forest, kid. They belong to me! Sorry, kid.
I guess that makes me invincible, huh? That's too bad! Contracts work, right? I'm giving you a chance to scram, kid! There's no catches or clauses this time! What if I give you your soul back? Will that make you leave? Negotiator. Fine. I'll sweeten the deal for you. Here, take my last timepiece. If I continue to see you around my forest after this, I'll be very disappointed.
Mafia drop pawns. Little hat girl need help to turn back time. If Mafia explode, what? Plan is crazy. Hello, Mafia. No worry. If little girl succeed, Mafia come back when time rewinds.
Recruited girl, get lost! Hat girl here, take these!
Those Mafia lads. All right, DJ Grooves. The two of us are gonna help this little hot lass. This angry red lass needs to get lost!
What? What is this? If everyone disappears, but...
We don't need a hero!
My powers are disappearing?
Alright, well, thank you for watching. Yeah, I just wanted to do something a little bit different, and I know that lists get a lot of views, and that's not the entire reason I wanted to make this. I just wanted another excuse to play through the bosses in this game, because I fucking love this game. I love the soundtrack, I love the gameplay, and I love every single thing about it. It's easily one of my favorite games of all time. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the bosses as well. Let me know if you want me to make a list on something else in the comment section down below. And don't forget to like and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Peace.